This is a 1969 ES150. There's a lot of ES150s from Gibson, but this is my favorite ES150 model. PAF humbuckers. It's essentially an ES335, but it's fully hollow. So it's got that same pressed poplar, maple poplar thing going on. I barely use the tone knobs, but this has a master volume knob. So I guess if you're some jazz player, you want to dial in some weird coordinates on the USS Enterprise or something, this is what you'd use.